These are the screws and the nuts that will hold the outside part together. Go ahead.
Showing how to put it together, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we might be lucky. I mean, it might be one of those steel. It'll be alright. The other ones were always
So she's got it turned upside down right now and doing it. She's going to flip it over in a second and finish doing the four screws and nuts on each side all the way down.